first 4 minutes or so, Cal Bradshaw takes a long throw. Alan Cole lines up off the pitch. Cal Bradshaw throws a ball in, long throw in. It wasn't actually Corky who headed the ball, it was the defender, I think it was Clayton Blackmore. And I managed to just get in between Gary Pallister and Peter Schmeichel and head the ball into the goal. So, yeah, something I'll always remember. I'm sure a lot of people, a lot of Blades will always remember it, and it's there for us all to share.